And the BIFFA for Best Actor goes to Dave Johns for I, Daniel Blake.
If I look a bit stunned, it's because I'm a Newcastle United fan and I don't know about winning anything. The bastards told me it was black tie as well. This is actually incredible. I wouldn't have drunk as much if I had realised I had a chance. I'm a stand-up comic as well, and I'm here tonight to collect this because I can't get any gigs. It's amazing. What an amazing thing it's been. There's so many people to thank. There's Kayleen Crawford, who cast it. A great friend of mine, Guy Masterson, who actually told me that Ken was looking for a Geordie my age. So thank you to him, to Rebecca, the producer, Rebecca O'Brien, and everybody at 16 Films, and the cast and crew were amazing. It was my first film, and I was a bit nervous, and when I went, Ken Loach said to me, I think one of the greatest film quotes of all time. It was when we were stopping for our first lunch, and I like to have a pudding. And Ken doesn't let any of his actors have pudding. And I said to him, Ken, why can't I have any pudding? And he said, and this will beat Orson Welles or anybody, he said, pudding is the enemy of creativity. To the gaffer, you're still the gaffer, man. Giving people who haven't got a voice, him and Paul Lafferty, the writer, fantastic. To my agent, Debbie, and to my lovely girlfriend, Jude, my daughter, Macy, who said to me, are you up for an award, Dad? She's 10. And I said, yeah. And she said, is Michael Fassbender up for it as well? And I went, yeah. And she goes, smash him. it's an important film. And for E1, who have done an incredible job in actually distributing this film to everybody. It's been amazing. Everywhere we've gone with this film, I did a lot of them. I took it the summer off, and I went to loads of film festivals, and people came up after the film every time and said, these things are happening in our country, and I think that it's 2016 and we've still got food banks. I think we should put a stop to that. Ken said to me, this is my first film, and he said, if you ever, in every scene, Dave, what you have to do is you and Hayley just listen to each other. And I did. Hayley Squires, an amazing actress who gave me everything. I wouldn't be up here without Hayley, no way. And he said, all you have to do in every scene is listen to each other. And if you listen to each other, you'll find the truth. And that truth will look right on screen. And I think that's probably right. I think if we all started listening to each other a little bit more, I think we could sort a lot of problems out. And thank you very much for this, Biffa. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Thank you. It's amazing.